From the outside, it's like just a guy trying to do an easy rip. But it has become some kind of cult phenomenon. I get so many
submissions, rippers.
Like, my entire motivation to submit to your channel is just to briefly feature
on your video game ripping channel.
And now there was what?
Three
channels that
submit to VGM habitats.
It's just impossible to accept basically anyone.